Hi, are you looking to create and connect your Telegram with a chatbot so that you can communicate with your audience in a better way? Then I will show you how to connect Manychat with Telegram today and set up your welcome message. My name is Ana Andrea, and this is the Irresistible Marketing Lab. And stay tuned. So I'm going to show you behind the scenes in my screen how to do it, how to connect it, and how to get started. So stay tuned. Hi, and welcome to the Irresistible Marketing Lab YouTube channel. My name is Ana Andrea, and I will be your host. In this channel, you will learn how to create momentum in your business by designing virtual events with automated communication. You will also find tutorials on digital marketing strategies and my favorite tools so that you can make a bigger impact in this world. Let's get started. So I'm going to set up the Telegram bot on my main account, and I'm going to show you. I already created it, but I'm going to show you how to do it so that you can go ahead and connect it yourself. So we're inside of Manychat, and we go to settings. Then I go to the channel here where it says Telegram. I click here on connect. Then I say create new bot. And then I open add bot father in Telegram and click start. So if you click here, the website's not working. It goes here. It cannot be reached. So what you do is you go to Telegram and you type in here bot father. And there it is. See? And then it's going to show up here. And what you do is you type in forward slash new bot and you click on enter. When you click on enter, this is what's going to show up. It's going to say, all right, a new bot. How are you going to call it? Please choose the name for your bot. So I choose the name of my bot. My name of the bot in Messenger is Cat, so I'm keeping it the same. And it says, good. Now let's choose a username for your bot. So you have to look for a choose a username. I chose Chatbot and it said, sorry, this username is already taken. Please try something different. So I added my two initials and then cat underscore bot. And then it says, done. Congratulations on your new bot. You will find it at t.me/aka bot. You can now add a description about the section and a profile picture for your bot. Now, if you notice, it gives like a link here. And then if I want to change this username, which I'm obviously want to change the username now that I know, right? It says, by the way, when you finish creating your cool bot, ping our bot support if you want a better username for it. Just make sure the bot is fully operational before you do this. So don't worry about the username right now. Just name it whatever it is, unless you want to, spend time figuring it out before. Then you need this token. So I'm going to use the token. I'm going to control copy text. It says, keep your token secure and store it safely. It can be used by anyone to control your bot. So for the description of the bot API, blah, blah. So now, since this is a public video and you're looking at this and you're looking at my token, I'm obviously not going to use this token to do my bot. But I wanted to show you this here. And then what we did is then we paste it here. Wait. Copy code, right? And then paste it here. And then we save it somewhere safe as well if you want to keep it in a secure and store it safely place, okay? Now, I would click here on connect, but since you already saw this and I'm not gonna like do the editing with the blurry and stuff like that. I'll be right back and I will actually get the new token and I will see you inside in just a few seconds. Okay, now I connected Katerina. I called her Katerina now and short cat in Messenger. And it says, join our official bot for updates. And what that would do is that I would get subscribed to ManyChat's Telegram bot. And I'm going to do that because I like to be kept up with the updates. And it says ManyChat wants to open this application. Da 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 da. I'm gonna open Telegram. All right. And it says ManyChat helps your business sell more. Da 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 da. So I'm gonna click here on start. And I'm in the bot. Now, the Telegram channel has been connected. How do I know this? I go back to home and it's right here. Ta-dum! Ta-da! Okay. Now, if I go back here to the settings and go to Telegram, you see, I have it here. And if I want to change this information, I have to go here. It says to change the bot name, you have to open bot father via Telegram and enter the command set name. Okay. Now, there's a default reply right now. There's a welcome message that has been set up automatically for you on opt-in automation. It says opt-in triggers automation when the user types start or subscribe. This is where you edit it. You saw how ManyChat I had to click on start, and this is how it's set up. This is where I edit it. You had to have an opt-out animation as well, so people can opt out. I'm gonna move my face here. Then you can revoke the bot token. After you revoke the button, the automations will stop. To restart them, refresh the new token right here. So you refresh it here. And then if you want to remove Telegram from ManyChat, you just remove it here. Okay, so, and you gotta make sure that it's enabled. Right now, it is enabled. So, that's how you set up the Telegram bot with ManyChat. Now, to do automations, well, we go to automations, and if we click on Telegram, right now, the disabled, the welcome message and the default reply are disabled. These are the first two that you have to fix. So we click here on the welcome message. And look, it's just like the messenger flow. And it has almost all the options as well. Text, image, audio, video. You can have a menu. You can add a file. You can add a delay as well. User inputs as well. All the user inputs, see? And we can save them custom fields as well. This is so cool. And dynamic content. See? We can use all of that. So, if you're looking to use Telegram and you want a functional chatbot that is easy to set up, I suggest you do ManyChat. There's a link in at the description of this video where you can see when you can get the link for ManyChat so that you can get your own account and you can start for free. Now, I believe that you can do the Telegram bot for free. See? All of these options, you can do them for free. And this would be with the pro account. Now, honestly, the $15 a month for the tool for 500 subscribers, it's really good. And the pro features are just the best. So I would definitely invest in that. So this is how you set up Telegram. And then, you know, you publish it. You have to put a message, obviously. Welcome to... And I can use emojis as well. And then you just publish it. And now we go back to the welcome message and it's still disabled, you see? So we click here to enable it. And now it's done. And the welcome message is set up and you've set up your Telegram bot. I hope that this was helpful. This is a great channel that you can use to communicate with your audience, to your membership, a program for your course, for your virtual event, for your summit, for anything that you're doing online. This is a great way to communicate with your audience worldwide with a free tool for the audience, which is great. And, you know, this is outside of Facebook. It's a channel that has nothing to do with Meta, it's outside that world. So this is a great option. So I hope that you like this video and remember to comment, like, subscribe to this channel. I'm always happy to, I'm always happy here to help. And to, if you have any questions, make sure you drop them here in the comments. I will be posting more videos here on technical things and also content that gives you steps and helps you with your digital business so that you can create an irresistible experience online for your audience, give them customer service that is top-notch, create experiences that they absolutely love and that help them become a better person and help their community. So thank you for being here. My name is Ana Andrea, like you saw at the beginning, and I will see you in the next video. God bless you. Bye-bye.